See. Look what I find. Look. How cute you were. Oh my gosh, is that really you?
I don't know, is it?
Well, same facial structure and the cute little dress. Of course it's you, totally.
I don't wear dresses.
What were you doing there? Apparently your mother said you used to wear dresses and never leave the house unless you're pretty pumped.
Since when?
Since you were like a wee little kid?
No.
Come on, when will I ever be able to dress you up?
Never.
If only I could go back in time and dress you up.
You wish. I'll never be like that again.
Well, could be a chance. You would drink this.
Nope.
You didn't even see it.
Nope.
Come on.
Nope.
It's not that bad.
Nope.
Smell it. It's really good.
Nope.
If you smell it, you'll definitely want to drink it.
Nope.
Girl.
Well, exercise goes the exponentials.
What are you doing?
Tricking?
Tricking who?
C1 into drinking this potion.
Do you want to see what she looks like when she was a kid?
Yeah, I actually do.
That's why I'm going to trick her into drinking this.
What? Would it be not like really suspicious?
That's just giving her like a drink.
She is quite thick, to be honest.
You know what? Just let me do it.
Hey! I heard that one of your favourite drinks is Arizona. So,
really?
And I have one right now. It's a duel.
Will you shut up if I do?
Yeah.
What the hell is in here?
Ugh! It's